Freedom is slavery. War is peace. Blah 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 blah. Ignorance is strength. Blah 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 blah.
Hey, Mrs. Parsons, need me too. Snake your plumbing.
Tom's here. He'd be all over that pipe. Tom's really good with his hands.
Hands in there, you filthy criminal.
Smith, 609. Like me, touch your toes. And one, and two, and one, and two. Come on, jumping jacks now, alright? And go. And one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and not
just the man I was looking for.
Oh, hi, son. I'm in combat.
Do you have any extra razors?
Not a one. I've been using the same razor for weeks.
Oh, well, that's all right. You want to know how the dictionary's going?
Sure.
Well, we're almost done with the 11th edition of the Newspeak Dictionary. We're taking out and creating new words so no one can have any free thought. The adjectives are so fascinating.
Sorry. I have a feeling you're going to be vaporized one day. This is too intelligent.
Aren't y'all just dying to hear what my daughter did this weekend? Well, she was on a hike and decided she would abandon the group for the fun of it. Anyway, she saw a man and logically followed him just because his shoes were different. Once they exited the woods, she turned him right into the patrols so he could be killed. She just so smart. I hope she does that to me one day.
3 years ago, I was walking down the street late at night and spotted a thick woman leaning in a doorway. Her toothless piehole was too tempting, all smothered in red paint. Looking both ways, I snuck in. She hiked that pencil skirt over them big cottage cheese thighs, and I couldn't hold it back anymore.
Wow. What's this? It's beautiful.
It sure is, huh? Anyway, I think it might be a piece of the coral from the Indian Sea trapped in some glass. I'll give it to you for $4. No one wants these antiques nowadays. There's a room upstairs. You should run it out sometime.
Thank you.
do you leave work?
18:30.
Where can we meet to talk?
Victory Square.
It's full of telescreens.
It doesn't matter. There will be a crowd.
Any signal?
No. Don't come up to me until you see me among a lot of people. And don't look at me.
What time?
19 hours.
All right, baby.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Can you get Sunday afternoon off?
Yes.
Then listen carefully. Meet me at Paddington Station, and we go through a whole bunch of lefts and rights and ups and downs. You remember all that?
Yeah.
All right, then run away.
Get rid of 5 false teeth and a varicose ulcer. What's your name, baby?
Julia. I know yours. It's Winston. Winston Smith.
You're so young. Let's go look at the sky. Now.
Not here.
Okay. A1.
A 60-year-old man.
Excellent. The more times you've done it, the more I love you. I want a nasty girl. My wife, Catherine. I wish I could have gotten rid of her.
What do you mean?
Well, Catherine and I were on a community hike. Somehow we had both gotten off track. We walked over to a cliff, and I noticed some pretty flowers. Look, Catherine. Do you see those flowers? I should have pushed her off the cliff.
I'm sorry, dear. I don't believe in the brotherhood.
Unfortunate. We are dead.
Oh, rubbish. Would you rather frick me or a skeleton? I'm a real woman. See my leg?
Wowee, that is...
I'm solid.
That is.
Don't you like this?
Boy, do I.
It's all off. Tomorrow afternoon, I can't come.
We could rent out the room above Mr. Carrington's. Where'd you get that?
I found it in an inner party member's trash can. It's coffee. You can look now.
You smell like scent!
Yes. In this room, I'm a real woman. What's wrong?
My father had disappeared at a young age. My mother then became spiritless. She did everything she needed in a stiff, swift manner. I remember the room where we lived. I remember shouting at my mother over the lack of food. One day there was a chocolate ration. I demanded to eat the entire piece instead of sharing it. I had my piece, and then I took my sister's and ran. I stayed in the streets, and when I came home, my mother and sister had disappeared.
Wow! You could turn it off?
Of course. Brotherhood's real.
Oh, look at me.
Do you want to be in it? In it?
Yes.
Yes.
Are you prepared to give your life to commit murder, to commit just a bunch of crimes against the party, and even to commit prostitution?
Yes.
Are you prepared to separate?
No!
Good. Now at some point you'll find a book and I'll explain the rest to you later. Read it and you'll be in the Brotherhood.
Alrighty!
Yeah.
She's beautiful.
She's kinda thick.
We are the dead.
We are the dead.
You are the dead.
From behind the picture!
It was behind the picture. Remain exactly where you are. Make no movement until you are ordered. Smith, 609.
I'm just hungry.
What? You? They got you too?
Thought crime. My daughter turned me in when I was muttering down with Big Brother in my sleep. Excuse me.
Smith, 609.
What? They got you?
They got me a long time ago. You knew that. Do you remember writing that 2 plus 2 is 4?
Yeah.
How many fingers, son?
4.
No, there's 5. The party says there's 5.
But there's 4.
How many fingers, Winston?
5!
Stop lying! You're a slow runner, son.
But how can I help it, Daddy?
Sometimes these fingers are 4. Sometimes they're 5. Sometimes 3. Sometimes all at the same time. Just try harder. You'll get there. Again, how many fingers? How many fingers? How many fingers, son?
IDK, LOL.
Better. Do you know where you're at?
Maybe the Ministry of Love.
How long have you been here?
Months, IDK, LOL.
Why are you here?
To confess, that's what you do here. You force people to confess, ha.
No! We make them sane!
We have learned from the Inquisition, the Nazis and the totalitarians. You must not build martyrs. There must be no negative obedience. You have any questions, son?
Where my girl?
She betrayed you. It's over.
Does Big BB exist in the same way I do?
You do not exist.
Do too? I bet Big Brother is just like me.
Don't matter, he exists.
How about the Brotherhood?
You'll never know that. It will always be an unsolved riddle lingering in your little mind.
How about room 101?
You know what it is, baby. Take off these covering overalls, cutie. Look in the mirror, baby boy. You ugly.
Get off.
Welcome to room 101, the worst thing in the world.
No! 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 Do it to Julia! Not to me! I betrayed you. We should meet up again.
Three in Africa!
I love Big Brother!